I'm Dina. I'm from Crescendo Chapter. I'm a travel planner, and I help companies and individuals to plan and customize their holiday in three areas. That is land, sea, and air. This is my second year in the chapter. What captivated me most when I first visited Crescendo was their bonding and the referral and done deal that was passing around during my visit. This is my second year with Crescendo, and what captivated me was during my first visit with them, the energy and the passing of referral and done deal was really amazing, and I feel so encouraging. I always felt that entrepreneurship journey is always very lonely. You handle problems, you handle your stuff, no one can just understand you. But with Crescendo member, I don't feel lonely anymore because of the encouragement, and everyone is just work towards everyone's goal to achieve our daily work-life goals. I think it's very important to me. For my own personal growth, I think it's the public speaking where I always think that I cannot do it, but because of the members, they're passing the knowledge and then the encouragement, and I did it. So when I think, hey, every member can do it, why not? I also can do it too. I now share my entrepreneurship journey together with many like-minded people. Thank you, BNI, and thank you, Crescendo.